My name is Azam Aris. I'm from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And I'm born 1983. I'm studies in UiTM Shah Alam. So what is my artwork is all about is kind of I'm like to do like a fiction from the fact that I get. So mostly my work is more like doing like style like a dark humor, a comedy, or like a sense of comical. So I do love like what do you call it? Like reading comic and then watching movie. So this is I think part of my kind of inspired to do artworks. So actually for this program, actually my work is focused on the what I observe, what I'm like to do with the thing that, like for example, like here mostly I'm here like doing like observe thing, and then I took from fact and then I delivered to my interpretation, which is my perspective. I don't know, it's good or not is up to the audience. So I can give to the audience, I mean the task to audience, to their own perspective, their own interpretation into my work actually. Thank you.